I once heard a story about a large, beautiful forest at the foot of a mountain in Japan. And people who knew that they were very sick and very tired would be able to go to this spot and begin walking. And they'd walk deeper and deeper into the forest until they were never seen again. And sometimes I dream that I'm with my family and the doctors, and we have arrived at the edge of this large, beautiful wooded area. Everyone begins hugging everyone. My mom is always crying. Dad is always holding her. And the doctors tell me that it's time for me to walk. And that's what I should do. So I walk. I walk away from them into the forest. And then I remember the story. And I turn to ask if this is the same forest in the story. But no one's there. It's just large trees have grown up and it's dark where they were all standing. And I begin to call for them, but there's no answer. And I begin to run, but the trees just grew taller and larger, and I feel smothered. Each day, we spend time living, and we spend time dying. Living and dying. Just like that. Some days you do a little bit more living, some days you do a little bit dying. And that's all our life really is.